닉스의 불펜 투수 줄리안 메리웨더 선수와 함께합니다.
Hey Julian, how's it going?
How are you?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
I'm great.
Great. So you recently made your comeback. How does it feel to be back?
Oh man, just being off for that long and then finally getting back into the thick of it. Postseason race, we got the fans going nuts for us. It's a great atmosphere. It's a lot of fun.
And you know, you guys are really making a big comeback. How does it feel to be part of that right now?
I mean, yeah, I'm just looking to help any way I can. These guys have put in a lot of work. I mean, just seeing them grind every day, I was watching as many games as I could when I was down rehabbing, and just missing this atmosphere and the electricity that you see on the field. It's great to be a part of it now.
And at the start of the season, you struck out seven batters over 4.1 scoreless innings and recorded two saves before being placed on the injured list. What took you so long from making a comeback?
Oh man, I wish that was an easy question. Really, it just came down to, you know, having a few setbacks during the rehab process, you know, kind of ramping up and just not feeling right, you know, at a certain intensity. But now we're in a great spot. I feel great. I feel better and better every time I get out there. So I'm hoping to keep building off each outing here till the end.
Great. And, you know, how's the bullpen right now? As part of it, you know, we talked to Jordan recently, so we know you guys are having fun. Tell us your view.
Oh, man, yeah, the bullpen's a lot of fun. Everyone's having a good time down there. It's very loose, relaxed. It's easy especially when the offense is putting up these kind of runs. It's a lot easier for a reliever, you know, coming in these 10-run games and whatnot.
Good. And are you, I mean, we're almost there. Are you ready for postseason?
Postseason? Uh-huh. Heck yeah. Bring it on.
Bring it on, he says. All right. So also, Nate's made a comeback. Jordan's doing well, you know, and you're doing well. Tell us, you know, what's next for you guys?
I mean, it's really fun to watch those guys go out and pitch. Nate, I spent a little bit of time with him during rehab. Jordan's been grinding out all year. He's been just cool to watch. How he's adjusted throughout the year to whatever's been thrown at him is really cool. Also watching Nate, I mean, really anyone in the bullpen is a lot of fun to watch. We have a lot of firepower down there, and it's pretty fun to sit back and just watch guys.
And let's talk about the starting pitchers. Yesterday, Alec did great, you know, and Charlie earlier today talked about, you know, the youngsters. And, you know, watching them and interacting with them, how does it feel?
I mean, just what he's been able to do on the field this year is incredible. We're down in the bullpen rooting him on big time. You know, he brings so much energy to the field, and the fans love him. And just in general, like, our stars have really stepped up this year. And seeing how much of a workload they've been able to take on and helping the bullpen has been huge.
Great. And we're going to have to ask, because we're Korean, we have to ask you about Ryu. Have you been able to, you know, sort of get to know him? How is that going?
Yeah, no, Ryu's one of the most solid guys in the clubhouse for sure. Everyone has a lot of respect for him. He's a man of a few words, but I mean, he's hilarious. He cracks everybody up whenever he does kind of get out of his little comfort zone, and it's pretty funny to be around him.
Does he ever break into like a few dance moves at all?
I have yet to see it. I heard like that's more of his own thing he does, like in his hotel room by himself, you know, maybe in front of the mirror. So like, I don't think anyone gets a look at that. You know, that's really special to catch him like that, for sure.
And how about yourself? Do you, you know, break into dance moves at all?
Yeah, I think there's a few times out there during Shag, right before the game, if a good song's on, I see people kind of vibing. I'll get into a few grooves. I have a decent rhythm. I don't think I'm a great dancer. It's just simple. Short and sweet kind of thing.
All right. Yeah. Well, we're going to have to look for that.
Okay, yeah, keep an eye on it.
We're going to talk about Robbie, actually, because he's been doing so great. You know, do you guys actually share some tips? How does that work between the pitchers?
Robbie's, I mean, he's just had an absolutely amazing year. Total breakout year from last year. All the work he's put in and the adjustments he's made has been super cool to watch. As far as me personally, him being a lefty, me being a righty, it's a little different. We attack hitters differently. But, I mean, just watch his competitiveness, how he carries himself on the mound, off the mound. It's a guy that you can sit and just watch all day and learn a lot from, for sure.
And what are you currently working on particularly?
At first, it was being comfortable with all my pitches again, especially in a big league game. And getting a few outings under my belt in Baltimore definitely has put me right back to where I feel like I was early in the season with everything. Having a lot of confidence with my slider, changeup, and attacking with the fastball, getting ahead. So yeah, it's hopefully all coming together here.
Great. Well, we're looking forward to seeing you pitch once again.
Oh, yeah. I appreciate it. Thanks, Jennifer.
No problem. And lastly, looking at that camera, yeah. Could you say a few words to the Korean fans? Because a lot of Koreans have become Jays fans recently.
Yeah. Well, hey, we'll take all the fans we can get. Cheer on the Blue Jays. We're a real fun team to watch. A lot of fun young players. So grab a jersey. I guarantee you'll find an easy favorite player on this team.
All right, thanks so much, Julian.
Awesome, thank you.
All right, see you around.
Nice to meet you guys. Appreciate
yeah, thank you.
Thank you.